steering stuff stinks on these cars. A little tap and they're done.
Yeah.
I know, it's like a tiny little job. I'm sorry.
I'm on the way to turn your flying.
I got the meatball flag.
Nope. That's a little too much for him to miss.
Michael sounds like such a nice guy on the radio, and then just creams you.
We're alongside, I'm not sure. My wheel straight.
Oh, I got the windshield broken. Now I got something broken here.
No.
Let's go. Oh, the left side tires are orange.
Oh, just told me that. Completely knackered. I got 4 minutes control locked.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I had no steering at all. Just use plastic tie rods on these BMWs.
Like, you know what I said about the Lamborghini having no tail lights? I was wrong. And here come the Beamer, which isn't following me.
No,
it's a little slit. You guys with the hands on that can't even tell. It's a slit.
Naresh promptly turns his off so he's getting it.
Looks like you're just hard on the side.
Last night, or are you talking about the race today?
I did pick that one too.
This is way more safe racing.
A reverse Oreo cookie.
Exactly, I was thinking the same thing.
You know when you have an MST meeting at work, this meeting is
so this being recorded.
It's a reminder for moments like this. To keep the rush from things to prepare.
Safety ratings took them shit kicking the race.
Wow.
Nice job holding on to that, Devin.
Jeez.
That's pretty impressive. I was like, when's he going to lose it? No, he's got it.
Hold to myself.
Yeah, the whole time.
Touchy, touchy, with the care of this car. This gaggle.
I think the lumber rig needs some cross bracing.
Just get the profile rig, man. Just get it done.
Too much money to spend for something that really is just a thing.
Isn't that what you spend all your money on? Just
but all
the things?
Things? So do you.
Mac, it's that last corner.
I love like how my left front is yellow, my right rear is like at 22.
Oh, no.
Simon, don't do it.
Okay, so we're gonna do that thing where it's called bump drafting. I don't know that. I'm not. Did he high bump drafted from Otto last time in the first lap?
You just did it too hard.
Yeah, I don't have that car control yet. I will obliterate you, bro. Yeah, they go for this point.
Okay.
race is pretty tight towards the middle.
These slow cars are always fun to race. They're boring to lap, but fun to race.
Actually handle pretty good though for a big lumpy car.
Yeah.
You can drift them out of the corner.
And they do have a front end. It's not too washed.
Wow. Every time.
That was a little quick.
Oh god.
Sorry.
Oh god.
Cormier car key in.
Got the bump chopped a little late.
Yeah, it's like. DLSS mic or not?
Yeah, and I've got everything. Since I've used DLS, I've cranked everything there. Looks good.
Yeah. It's just when cars are in a distance, they have a huge trail behind them, but it's not bad.
Yeah, I don't notice it anymore.
Okay. You're like,
I run mine at everything else. I run mine at everything off by VR. My big green block is the fastest block on the track.
Nice.
What video card do you have?
1015, 6 gig. Is that payback from earlier there?
No, I hit the back and I just wanted to keep you straight.
You wanted to keep me straight?
No, but I was looking now.
Oh, okay.
So
I didn't realize.
I hit you again in the front.
It's...
Our systems are a year old. Like, what do you mean they're still okay?
Isn't a 3080 a lot of money on it? It's a lot of fucking money, man.
Well, Mark Andre and I got it through the bot, and then Naresh got busted with the bot.
You guys had a bot?
Yeah. To get cards.
It was a year ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, they were trying to get every card in Ottawa so they can mine shitcoin.
Dre got his, I got mine during a race.
The game was like, you did your best. Like, I'm up one position, you asshole. I led in first for most of the race.
Yeah, if you're not on the podium, you're pretty much a piece of shit.
Yeah, he's such a dick.